He's been looking forward to today. It'll be their second date. It's 5 a.m., the sun's come up. Dane, he really hates to wait. Said she'd be here by 4:30, meet him at his open gate. Must have stopped for gas or coffee, and that's no excuse for being late. Now their first date went right well, he thought. Siphoned water to the stock. She took the hose, sucked in real deep. Well, that backwash came as quite a shock. Water went boom, spewing out her nose. She dang near drowned and choked to death. But he Heimlicked once, then again, pumped till she finally caught her breath. Well, getting dark, he explained to her old Rusty had lost each headlight, handing her the giant search lamp, shoved her on that hood in fright. Now, as she straddled the rusty hood, she was to light the road ahead. And she was fine till he hit the hole, boom, skidded her through a cactus bed. Now he told her he had some band-aids for her elbows, her knees and head, used these pliers to pluck the spines. Her lip filled him with instant dread. Didn't know a lady like her would know words like she was using. Well, smiling, he shoved her back on the hood, finding all this quite amusing. Just stars and her to light the way. Oh, it was a real romantic night. How could she resist this rancher? He figured things were going right. Well, he's still waiting on that gal. But he's got good news when she appears. She's riding in the back today. Gets to pitch hay off to the steers. Then they'll preg check first calf heifers. Then there's calves to brand and cut, and she'll get to share the cab with him and that manure soaked heater mud. She's got to have something wrong with her, not want to be together. Life doesn't get better than this. Cows, sweaty horses, leather. Well, someday the right gal will stop by who loved this ranch and way of life. She'll love his dog, she'll love his truck, and she'll love being this rancher's wife.